Hello and welcome to Envira Gallery. In this brief tutorial, you'll learn how to create your first Envira Gallery. To get started, go ahead and log in to your WordPress dashboard and then go down to Envira Gallery and click Add New to create your first one. Go ahead and give it a title. And now you have one of two options. You can either upload images under Select Images. You can upload them from your computer, or if your website already has the images that you want, then you can click on the click here to insert from other image sources to add your images. Go ahead and add the images that you want for this gallery, and you'll notice a little check mark. Choose all the images, and then down here, click Insert into Gallery. From here, you can drag and drop them to rearrange them like you want. You also see this little area. That's so you can update the metadata information for each photo. From here, you can give it the title, the alt text for each image as well. You want to do that for all of them. And then when you're done, click Save Metadata on each. Now that we have our images how we want, let's click on the Config tab and we'll go through some of these options. The number of gallery columns, that's how many columns that your gallery will show on your website. You can pick a gallery theme. Note that this will be for a license holder of silver or higher. The gutter width shows the space between each column in pixels. The margin will be for each image below each image in pixels. Some of these others are dependent on your license. So once you're finished with adding this to the gallery, you can click Publish. Next thing you want to do is either add this to a post or a page. I'm going to choose a page, and I'm going to create something called, say, a portfolio. And now you'll see a button here for Envira Gallery, and you can click Add Gallery. And now you can choose the gallery right here, and you'll see a little check mark show up. We'll insert that into the gallery, and now you see the short code here. Once you see that, you're ready to click Publish. Now let's go to the front of our site and see what this portfolio page looks like. Great, now you have your first gallery set up, and you can go in and tweak it however you want. If you have any questions, please look through our helpful documentation. For further assistance, you can submit a support ticket, and we would be more than happy to help.